Hello everybody, so today I want to show you how to answer this one. About the net sales, we need to use about the gross sales minus return. So 3,180 minus 180, you got 12,000. About commission sales, we need to know that given quota, that means this is about the minimum. This person should get at least 5,000 on the net sale. If you get more than 5,000, you got about commission sales. So we use about 12,000 minus 5,000. And this one, you got about 7,000. And the next one, this number multiplied by 2%. And you got 140. And the total weight, that means we use this number plus this number, and we have 390. And this is the answer. That is the end. Thank you for watching.